5 hours in this stupid car.
For about 15 minutes, didn't we?
No. Still 5 hours. Ugh.